all live in Los Angeles, where there is this water scarcity, and that impacts our lives every single day. When we had the chance to follow the Colorado River and find out all the hundreds of factors that are going into this water crisis, we just immediately jumped at that.